If it's true that God's wrath must be appeased by sacrificing his own son, then don't we have to conclude that pagans who have throughout history sacrificed their children to appease the God's wrath had the right intuition, even if they expressed it a different way with what Christian beliefs? I do not see any difference of purpose between them, only to appease the wrath of God. This belief is strictly forbidden by the God of the Bible, as he says to the prophets. The Bible makes it quite clear that God hates human sacrifice. The pagan nations that surrounded the Israelites practiced human sacrifice as part of the worship of false gods. God declared that such worship was detestable to him and that he hates it, Deuteronomy chapter 12 verse 31, 18:10. Furthermore, human sacrifice is associated in the Old Testament with evil practices such as sorcery and divination, which are also detestable to God, 2 Kings chapter 21 verse 6. For they have forsaken me and made this a place of foreign gods. They have burned sacrifices in it to gods that neither they nor their fathers nor the kings of Judah ever knew, and they have filled this place with the blood of the innocent. They have built the high places of Baal to burn their sons in the fire as offerings to Baal. Something I did not command or mention, nor did it enter my mind. Jeremiah chapter 19 verses 4-5. So, if God hates human sacrifice, why did he sacrifice Christ on the cross, and how could that sacrifice be the payment for our sins?